In 7 LIV events this year, Rahm has yet to finish outside the top 15, though he's still in search of his first victory on that tour. The PGA Championship is the only major in which Rahm doesn't have multiple top fives. He tied for fourth in 2018, 5 strokes behind Kepka. He has 3 top fives in the Masters and 2 apiece in the US Open and Open Championship. Another one to watch.